emotions that I don't understand. With purpose and emotions, she unravels a plan and does something specifically that means something to her. And something to her. And something to her. There's something on my desk again. There's something on my chair again. There's something on my bed again. My computer got changed again. She does things purposely that I don't understand. She lies to my face, which means follow the plan. Like a master materialist, she questions my dress and refines her approach while she's searching through sex. And I hold on tight and I try to relate. And I can't quite get it, but I don't think it's hate. That means something to her. Something to her. Something on the wall over there. The movies have been arranged over there. It's a picture from before over there. Today she parked her car over there. She knows what's happening with a well-placed magazine or a blatant placement of a red pen. That means something to her. Something to her. And I hold on tight and I try to relate. And I can't quite get it, but I don't think it's hate.